probably wondering why Samantha here has a new head, because you saw in my opening video. By the way, I apologize for the crappiness of that opening video. I've never done an opening video before, and I promised when I open Reyna that opening video will be better because my mom will be holding the camera. Okay, so, I got a call from American Girl, well, my mom did, and she told me that Samantha, during the trip to the hospital, got some really bad, like, weird marks on her face because of the packaging we chose. So they couldn't fix it, and I felt bad, so I told them to just go ahead and give her a new head. So I had to pay extra for the new head. I was actually almost gonna get an ISIL with the money I saved up to send Samantha to the hospital, but I ran some numbers, and I figured out that I didn't have enough. So I actually would have spent the money I'm saving up to go to the American Girl place, but really want Reyna, and plus I really want some stuff there, a lot of stuff that I didn't get last year. So, yeah, I'm so happy Samantha's home. I've waited for her, like, 3 weeks. 3 or 4 weeks, I swear. But I'm so happy she's home. I just missed her so much, and she's so pretty. She looks so pretty. And Belly's here because her and Samantha are sisters. So, yes, tune in to more videos of Samantha. And plus, on the collab I'm in, which is 7 Kill AGs, tune in for Samantha's face, and also, she's coming with me to the American Girl place in like 9 days. So yeah, I'm so happy. Thanks for watching. Bye.